I decided I wanted to go back to university and do an education degree to be a language teacher. So in order to do that, I had to sit the STAT test, which is an aptitude test. And once I did that, I was given an offer for Flinders University.
For me as a mature age student, it was a little bit daunting thinking that maybe I would be the only one here that was a mature age student. But I would say just do it, because you're not the only one in that age bracket.